Phoebe's eagle. But where is she?
Eagle bear. The sight of said come.
Tell me what you did to Phoebe. Vesemir. Maybe she saw Phoebe.
The Eagle Bearer. I overheard the Cyclops saying you were in the underworld, but I didn't believe it.
I'm looking for a girl. Her name was Phoebe. Her name is Phoebe.
They took a girl onto one of their boats, but...
But what?
She wasn't moving.
Tell me where they were sailing.
I couldn't see, but Charon's at the dock on the riverbank. No one sails without him knowing.
How long ago did they leave?
If you set sail now, you could probably catch up to them. But be quick.
Get out of here while you can. I'm going to find the Cyclops and stop him once and for all.
Take this as thanks. You can pay Charon to send you down the Styx after them.
The nurse said the Cyclops took a friend of mine down the Styx.
Oh, the young girl from Elysium. They dumped her lifeless body into one of my old ports.
Take me to her.
What is it you fleshlings do to calm down? Breathe? Yes, breathe and tell me what happened.
There's no time to explain. Here, I can pay. Now let's sail.
Very well. I know precisely where the Cyclops of Kefalonia was taking your young friend. It's a gate. The place should seem familiar to all of you.
Thank you. Now we have to go.